Hello and good morning all on my day 6. It's really sunny outside, so I'm going for a long walk and a little bit of exercise. Still having a little bit of a cold, but my headache is gone and my throat is really nice and everything. So yeah, happy the peppy. And I've lost already a lot of weight, and that makes me happy. Yeah, what do I have to say? Detox really sucks. I didn't know how many places you can get yucky stuff out. My eyes, my ears were like, I'm thinking of going to the doctor, because every day it was like yellow out of my ears, like, ooh. And I still think there is some more in there, so maybe I'm going to clean that out with the doctor, like flush. My nose is like terrible. There's still like, it's almost like there is a screw on it, like, and it's open. My lips are being cracked every night, and I have to put coconut oil on it, and they are like blistering and they are coming off. And my skin is coming loose. You can see all kind of, I have to really brush it. Peeing and poo is in the strangest colors I ever seen. And yeah, detox is really yuck. My tongue is still white, so it's already day 6 and it's still white. So I hope that it's going to change color and that I'm on the healthy way. I still have a little bit of a thick throat. My cysts are still there and popping out, so that's really not nice, but it's all for a good cause and I'm getting healthy. And yeah, I really do need some body work. Oh my god, I didn't touch anything the last week, so my hair is growing everywhere. Oh, it's almost like seeing myself in the mirror of my webcam and think, oh my god, am I really taking this video? Do I really see it? And do I really see? Oh my, oh, this hair, I have to take this hair out. So that's not okay. That's not a good thing. Yeah, what do I going to do? I'm going for a long walk. Still have yesterday drunk a lot of tea, and that helped me also with my sleep. Broken my water kettle, so Monday I'm going to shop for a water kettle. And how can you break a water kettle? Well, I don't know, but I think he was it was time to buy a new one. Yeah, hopefully everywhere in the world the weather is nice. Going to put another shirt on. This is a long sleeved shirt, and well, it was really nice. So, going to walk outside without a jacket and short sleeved. Going to run. Taking my water bottle with me. Yeah. Have a nice weekend. Bye bye.